sailing on the higher ground.
a dime, grab the microphone, it's a busting sound. You want more? More you get. We're too unlimited in effect. Check out the sound and stop this distortion. When you think it's finished, here's another portion. Just lay back as we take control. Take you down into the twilight zone.
About a thing she saw. What Chad Orlando doesn't know is that we've placed a hidden camera in Mrs. Mann's office where we've decided to play a practical joke by telling him he's not going to graduate.
Sit for a sec. I hate to be the bearer of bad news. However, we got a major snafu. I was double checking. Yeah. Mr. Campora is your phys ed teacher, right?
Yeah.
He's the one you're going to? I got a note from him saying that, remember the classes you had to make up? You had to make up classes when you had the, he didn't realize that you hadn't made up enough classes, and that at this point, it looks like you're not going to be able to graduate.
Are you serious?
I said to him, you gotta be kidding me. Yeah, I mean, he just came in today. He came in this morning. That's why I want to make sure he came down here.
Why didn't he tell me this then?
I don't know. He said that he didn't have enough hours or something, and he miscalculated, and he was sorry, but...
Well, that's not my fault.
I know, but it looks like, I don't know. I don't know what we can do.
Can I make him up? I missed that many classes. He told me how to make up two classes.
There's only a certain number of days left.
He told me how to make up two classes.
I know, but he miscalculated. And there's only a certain number of days left, and there's not enough time. And I'm like, well... How can he, I mean, he can't walk down to graduate? I mean, I know, I thought I knew. I didn't know, I said, I don't know how he's going to take it. I don't know what's going to happen. Tell Eric he can go.
Chad,
that was good, doing? That was a good look. We got a good look on his
look
face.
Look at the camera,
though.
Chad. This is CCTV right now.
Take the oath.
I am.
Will you please raise your right hand and repeat after me? I, William Jefferson Clinton, do solemnly swear.
I, William Jefferson Clinton, do solemnly swear.
That I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
That I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
And will to the best of my ability.
And will to the best of my ability.
Preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.
Preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
President Clinton's been out on the hustings this week trying to convince the country that he's a man with a purpose.
Observers arrived there at the weekend. They found the area practically deserted after weeks of attack from Serbian forces.
Just a quiet day at the mall.
Let's smash it!
Very special friends. When Cheers serves up its final round on its two-hour finale, Cheers, The Last Call.
This sucks.
Faces look ugly when you're alone. Women seem wicked when you're unwanted. Streets are uneven when you're down, when you're strange. Faces come out of the rain when you strange. No one remembers your name when you're strange, when you're strange, when you're strange. People are strange when you're a stranger. Faces look ugly when you're alone. Women seem wicked when you're unwanted. Streets are uneven when you're down. When you're strange, faces come out of the rain. When you're strange, no one remembers your name. When you're strange, when you're strange, when you're strange.
So far away, doesn't anybody stay in one place anymore? It would be so fine to see your face at my door. Doesn't help to know you're just time away. Long ago I reached for you and there you stood. Again could only do me good. you're so far away. Doesn't anybody stay in one place anymore? It would be so fine to see your face at my door. Doesn't help to know you're so far away. Yeah. Down and lonely, nothing else to do but close my mind. I sure hope the road don't come to own me. There's so many dreams I've yet to find, but you're so far away. Doesn't anybody stay in one place anymore? It would be so fine to see your face at my door. And it doesn't help to know you're so far away. Yeah.
Through everything there is, can't imagine anything we've missed, can't imagine anything the two of us can't do. Through the years, you've never let me down, you've turned my life around. The sweetest days I've found with you. Through the I've never been afraid. I've loved the life we've made, and I'm so glad I stayed right here with you through the years. I can't remember what I used to do, who I trusted, who I listened to before. I swear you've taught me everything I know. Can't imagine needing someone so. But through the years it seems to me I need you more and more. Through the years, through all the good and bad, I know how much we had. I've always been so glad to be with you. Through the years, it's better every day. You've kissed my tears away. As long as it's okay, I'll stay with you. I know.